Welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy the video. Please give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell, and follow the About Spiritual on the social media.
Small orange butterfly. According to a belief dating back to ancient times, this small orange butterfly has always been symbolized by rebirth. This attitude towards the insect is due to the phases of its life. The transformation from a caterpillar to a cocoon, then into a fluttering beauty. If a blonde beauty appeared in the house or sat on the window, this event is perceived as an encounter with the soul of the deceased. Why do they call moths moths? There are really more than 3,400 species. The term moth is a popular term for a small orange butterfly flying at night regardless of their family affiliation. Owls, females, bears or any other. There are a lot of species of all butterflies. Successful mating requires that the male and female be found at all. This is done with the help of pheromones secreted by females, and males detect the smell of females even up to 10 kilometers away. If one female finds more males, the rule is that whoever arrives first grinds sooner. After successful mating, the females lay eggs on those plants with which the caterpillars will later feed. The development cycle in four steps is typical. Egg, caterpillar, beetle and small orange butterfly. Some species begin to fly and reproduce as early as February and March. Most are active over the summer, and some start flying when it is already freezing. The appearance of a small orange butterfly in the house is a joyous event. It doesn't matter when it happened in the summer or the last warm days before winter and where the insect will be sitting. Particular attention should be paid to the color of the wings. After all, the phenomenon to be expected depends on it. It is definitely important to always let the wing beauties out through a window or door to maintain the well-being of the insects. For a long time, humans could not remain indifferent to the incredible metamorphosis of the transformation of a thick and rough caterpillar into a fragile and graceful creature. Some cultures, who believe that death is only one of the stages in their life paths, associate the appearance of a small orange butterfly with the beginning of this event. Others prefer to see in the winged messenger a warning of too frivolous behavior. But most countries associate the creation of the rainbow with the beginning of a new life, rebirth, and hope for the best. Yellow butterflies may occasionally pay a visit in your garden. It is a normal thing without any special meaning. That cute creature might be looking for flowers or searching a safer place to hide from cruel birds. However, if a yellow, an orange butterfly flutters around your home several times, it has an important message to deliver. This beautiful butterfly is considered a symbol of hope and guidance. People during the Middle Ages believed that orange and yellow butterflies are souls. That is a peaceful soul roaming around people to spend more time on this planet before passing to the other side. The Native American people believed that yellow and orange butterflies are spirit angels. They appeared to guide the natives and give them a new hope for living a more positive life. Most of the cultures treated this bright colored butterfly as a positive sign. However, it is also considered a symbol of someone's death in some old cultures. Don't focus on the negative side and be an optimistic person. Most of the cultures around the globe value the presence of orange and yellow butterflies. Seeing an orange and yellow butterfly in dream indicates more creativity and joy in your life. Let it land on you and bless you with more positive energy. The upcoming days will be more joyful and exciting for you if you frequently see an orange-yellow butterfly. I hope you enjoy this video. Visit aboutspiritual.com website for more similar content. Let me know in the comments which topic you want me to cover in the next video. Earn some karma points by liking this video and subscribing to the channel. Don't forget to check more videos on this channel. Thank you and see you in the next one.